super nice.
Well, this is the home. We're in Bonn, Germany, and this is the home of the one of the greatest musicians of all time, Beethoven. Talented ng mga tao sa Germany, no?
Peaceful talaga ng Germany, guys, as in. Pwede natin, dito siya naglakad-lakad nung bata pa siya, di ba? Nung teenager siya.
This is how Claude buys a souvenir in Beethoven, here in Beethoven 2020. Dapat holding hands tayo nagaganito. Ha? Mag-jewa yan? Ah, you're the one who made it.
Yeah.
Libre yung education dito sa Germany, so nakakatuwa.
Uy, grabe yung talong. Ang taba ang talong, nakakaloka. Ang lalaki.
Ako nga, I'm so happy for him. Kahit ngayon ko lang siya nakakilala. And parang I see myself in you. When I was traveling younger, the first time, parang I see
lahat
things
natry
in a brand new eyes.
Yeah.
Welcome to Bonn, Germany. Ayan, may Beethoven dito. Teka lang, mag-into na tayo. Guten Morgen, correct? Hello, good morning, mabuhay. We're now in Bonn, Germany, the home of Beethoven. Ayan, pupunta natin yung bahay ng isa sa greatest musicians. So this is the home of the greatest, one of the greatest musicians of all time in history. Ay, ito na. Ayan, grabe, grabe yung Germany, no? Palang daming notable figures, historical figures na nanirahan dito. Ano bang meron sa tubig ng Germany at maraming stellar na people dito sa Germany? Ayan, ito na pong bahay ni Beethoven. Apparently, he was deaf and then he trained his hearing through the vibration. Ayan ang mga Pinoy, picture-picture. So he made his most important works when he was almost deaf or deaf. And then he trained himself through the vibrations.
Kaya pala pumasok ng bahay.
Sa piano. Ayan naman si Tita Jo.
Kaya. Ano lang, ano lang.
Hakit bahay shoot. Beethoven. Grabe. Talented ang mga tao sa Germany, no? Wow. So at 17 daw, lumipat si Beethoven sa Austria kasi nandun yung center ng classical music. Okay. So, pero pwede natin, dito siya naglakad-lakad nung bata pa siya, di ba? Nung teenager siya, nilalakarin natin dito. Ano po, tita?
Tubo pa, wala pa.
Nagtatampisaw sa ulan. Pinoy yarn. Diyan siya pinalo ng nanay niya.
Nakakaloka, oo.
Hindi nag-igib sa poso si Beethoven. Saya. So nice to be here in Germany, where the brilliant, most brilliant people in history were born. So this is the morning in Bonn. Yeah. Oh, mga meat. German meat. Look at those German meat. And, oh my gosh, they eat sausages. Parang ang nice nito. Travel savings. Kano lang yan? 7.95. And then this one, no? Mga 100 plus lang to. Ganda. Of course, favorite spot natin ay mga souvenir shops. Who are this? Who are these people? Oh, nag-fade na siya. Meron mga Walk of Fame. Sorry, I don't know them. Iba talagang taga Mirayo.
Bakit mo naman?
Nagagets mo kung Jesuits yung church. So, memorize mo lahat ng logo ng simbahan.
Hindi, kasi yung Ateneo Jesuits.
So ah, Ateneo. Okay.
Ang peaceful talaga ng Germany, guys. As in, like, calm, tahimik. Sige, tara, sige. Picture tayo ulit. Bilis lang tayo dito eh. Picture ulit tayo sa bahay ni Beethoven. Ay, oo nga.
Beethoven 2020, you can go here.
Okay. Buti nakita ni Claude. May mga souvenir ata here. Mga Beethoven souvenirs. Ayan. classroom natin. May books. Ano ito? Nice, nice. Hala, parang gusto kong bumili. Kahit ganito lang actually. Actually, kahit ganito lang, sis. 3. Ay, yeah, that one. Pay this one around mga 200. Ganun. 100 to 200. Nice. Yay, super nice. Ganda. And this one. May mga music box here. Oh, I love it. Nice. Ang daming souvenir here. Alright, that's the house of Beethoven, one of the greatest musicians of all time. And look at this music box. Box ba tawag dito? Pero nice. Ang creepy ng music na to. Kasi lalo itong ginagamit sa horror films, diba? This is how Claude buys a souvenir here in Beethoven. Here in Beethoven 2020. 2022. So what's happening?
I don't know.
Try ko nga.
Masira ko siya.
Dapat holding hands tayo nagaganita. Ha? Mag-jewa yarn. Ala, ang tigas de. I think, nag-insert ka na ng 1.50?
Yeah. Walang nangyari.
Oh my gosh. Or baka di lang natin alam. I mean, I made it. Ah, you're the one who made it.
Yeah.
As you roll, what do you call this? As you something this.
Yeah.
Ah,
curb.
Kaya matigas.
Tignan mo yung curb.
Ah, okay,
kasi
okay.
I stop.
Ah, amazing, amazing. Parang gusto ko rin. Ito na. Or, teka lang, hanap muna ko. Baka may better pa sa lubong. I mean, souvenir. Apparently, guys, may bayad pagpasok sa museum. So, it's a museum, guys. Museum in Beethoven's birthplace. Budol na naman si Claude. 50 cents only. How much is that, Claude?
$14.95.
And who are you giving that to?
Someone.
Someone you don't know yet. Si Claude kasi siya yung tipong bibili ng pasalubong. Bili lang siya ng bili, tas bahala na kung sinong pagbibigyan niya. Ganun siya mamili ng pasalubong. So Germany, guys, it's the economic powerhouse of Europe, diba? Yung mga luxury brands nandito, yung mga luxury cars, right? From BMW, ano pa bang iba? Mercedes-Benz, you know? And yung mga ano dito, yung mga taxi, mga naka-Benz, ganon. Tapos kapag maglalakad ka dito, sunod-sunod na nakabarada yung mga Volkswagen. Ayun, speaking of Volkswagen, may nakikita tayo. You know, Volkswagen. So tara, balik na tayo sa meeting place. Eh, nakabili tayo ng pasalubong. I mean, display from the Beethoven house. Hindi ko ito itatapon. Kasi ibang makita. Teka lang. I think so. Teka lang, saan nakita yung nabili ko. Nero, bumili ako ng dalawa. Super nice. Super random tayong tumigil dito. Para ipakita lang to. May mga nag-comment na gusto na mapakinggan yung mga perspective na mga kasama sa tour. Sabi nila mong Tita Jam dito sa Bonn.
Ayan na naman, meron ka na naman basher na.
Hoy, nakakaloka yung nanood ha. Okay, mako-comment na ganyan.
Hindi, okay lang, bahala sila.
Bahala sa buhay
niyo. It's a free country.
Gusto ko may pa-message si Tita Jam. Ayan, kasi kami, minsan nakokomentan kami ng bakya, ng squami. Let us enjoy
things how we want to enjoy
it. Yeah, we just want to enjoy how we want to enjoy the places that we go to. Kasi alam mo, galing
talaga. And we are proud. We
alam mo, galing talaga kasi naman talaga ako sa Tondo. So, diba? At least okay lang naman. Dapat masaya naman kayo para sa akin, diba? Saka proud akong lumaki ako sa Tondo kasi kung hindi ako lumaki doon, hindi ako magiging as resourceful and as... resilient as I am.
Sana may natututunan kay Tita Jam, di ba?
Ako nga, I'm so happy for him. Kahit ngayon ko lang siya nakakilala and I will support
diba
him
si Tita?
Sa lahat ng... Kasi di ba, you want to spread happiness. Kasi
that's right.
Parang I see myself in you when I was traveling younger. The first time. Parang I see lahat things in a brand new eyes.
Yeah, brand new eyes. We love the innocence.
Yep.
It's something that we can't
bring back. Talaga. Hindi yung ano, pag na-experience mo dapat, you don't lose that childlike wonder.
I love it, tita. Yeah, the kasi childlike
faith. Kasi diba parang yung mga liliit na bagay, dapat masaya ka na. Ano,
laliman
natin kasi
yung
kasiyahan natin. Totoo. Kailangan malalim.
Totoo. Hindi naman tayo very class, natahimik lang, na magpapakasaya. Oo, ako talaga, express ko talaga.
Ka. Kung masaya ka, masaya ka. Pakita mo, hindi yung... Pero kilig na kilig ka na pala. Dahil pag kinikilig ka sa game mo. Hindi, pero yun yung personality ko eh. Yun yung
personality niya.
So, it's just fine kung yun yung personality niya.
Just taking it in.
Oo, yes, diba? Kanya-kanya tayo ng tao. Eh, ako naman kasi kitikite ako eh.
Same. Actually, same. Where's onion?
Onion.
Onion, onion.
Wala.
Wala? Onion.
Cebolla. No?
Wala akong nag-gets.
Hindi niya alam. Baka sa likod. Malinis yung gulay. Hello po.
Hello.
Asan po
yung
sibuyas dito?
Uy, grabe yung talong.
Ang
taba ang talong. Nakakaloka. Ang lalaki. Grabe. So, this is Bonn, Germany. Sana hindi tsaka yung mga shots ko, guys, at na-appreciate nyo pa rin yung view. Diba? And I think that's the city hall. And then, here may mga outdoors na kainan. Yan, mga nakatent because it's winter time. Oh my gosh, sana all free education.
Well, you have to pay for...
Yeah, we had to fight for it. For the free education. And it was just...
Go to the study in the state university.
I studied in the state university, but we were paying.
Yeah, it depends on your
socialized
status.
Yeah, yeah.
Or your parents' monthly income, how much you will pay. Oh, so if you're richer, you pay more.
So if you're richer, you're in the bracket A. Okay, so ang locals daw dito. Ang locals daw dito, guys, ay ano... Ay libre yung education dito sa Germany. So nakakatuwa. Sana all, free education. Alright guys, it's a quick tour here in Bonn, where one of the greatest musician of all time was born and raised here in Bonn. So, sana na-enjoy nyo kahit pa paano yung vlog na to. So if you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel, hit the subscribe button below and hit the notification bell. And the thanks button, diba? Baka naman, pang-Europe natin next time, yung thanks button sa baba. Sorry. So thank you so much guys for watching. Abangan yung ibang pang-Europe. Bye-bye!
And now below us, this is the Rhine.
The second tallest cathedral in the world.
For example, yesterday in Koblenz, and also before that in...
Cute ng elevator. Enjoy the ride. Ay, ang kabog. Let's have some buffet here. Guys, mainit yung plato. Nakakatuwa. Super nice. Ito yung pa-buffet ni Mayor. May vegetables. May meat, cheese, and cereals. Wow, for the first time, may isda, may salmon. Try natin to. So goodbye to our hotel here in Germany.
We're in Germany now, guys. And grabe talaga, nasa hotel na kami. And grabe po talaga ang tibay nitong ating... Oops! Grabe po ang tibay nitong ating suitcase. Alright. Regalo nyo na to sa sarili ninyo. I-drop ko yung link. Okay, i-drop ko yung link para ma-experience na ito. Grabe, surviving siya. 3,000 lang to. Ito ng pinakamalaki. I love it! Ayan. Ito ang regalo ko din sa sarili ko. We should invest in good suitcases. Correct? Correct. So this is a hotel in Germany. Pakita ko sa inyo sa labas. This is a hotel in Germany. Yes, ayan. This is Germany. The survive ng suitcase natin pang ilang araw na natin to dito sa Europe.